करने की कृपा करे ताकि आम जनता को इस त्रासदी से निजात मिल सके। धन्यवाद सर।
श्री तेजस्वी सूर्या।
स्पीकर सर, आई वुड लाइक टू ड्रॉ दी अटेंशन ऑफ दिस ऑनरेबल हाउस एंड ऑल्सो दी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया टू द मैटर ऑफ दी repercussions of the change in the eligibility criteria for the examination of the Institute of Banking Personal Selection. Sir, in 2014 and prior to 2014, for the posts of Officer Scale 1 and Office Assistant Multipurpose for Regional Rural Banks, it was mandatory that the candidates who apply for the examination must profess proficiency in the local language. I'll read out a sentence from the 2014 notification. It said that the candidates will be required to submit information regarding local languages studied in matriculation 10+2, graduation in the online application form. Good knowledge of the local language is a necessary requirement. However, sir, this requirement was changed after 2014. And post-2014, this change was made in the notification, where the candidate does not meet the requirement of local language at the time of selection, he will be given a time of 6 months from the date of joining to acquire the proficiency. This period can be extended by the boards of RRBs within framework of rules, and that extension can be up to 1 year. So this change, sir, in the requirement for proficiency of local language has ensured that in the rural banks in different parts of the country, more so in Karnataka, people in the local language are not getting jobs. Sir, I would just want to conclude by bringing to your notice the anomaly this has created. Sir, from 2014 onwards, 64%, 61% and 81% respectively are people who are getting jobs in rural banks of Karnataka or outside of Karnataka. Nandishte manuvi iruvantadu Karnataka da yuvakarige rural banks galalli udyoga sigbeku avrige anyaya agdale iruvanta reeti matte 2014 inta munche yena notification ittu kannada yuvakarige avakasha agoo reeti naavu nodabeku Karnataka dalli ಸುಮಾರು 25 ಸೀಟ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಕನ್ನಡದ ಯುವಕರು ಭಾರತೀಯ ಜನತಾ ಪಾರ್ಟಿಗೆ ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಮೋದಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎಂದೂ ಕೂಡ ನರೇಂದ್ರ ಮೋದಿ ಅವರು ಅವರ ವಿಶ್ವಾಸಕ್ಕೆ ಅವರು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ತಗೊಂಡು ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡುವಂಥ ಕೆಲಸ ಸದಾ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಕನ್ನಡದ ಯುವಕರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಅವರಿಗೆ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಅನ್ಯಾಯ ಆಗಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ ನಾನು ಮನವಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇನೆ. ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಐ ಅರ್ಜ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೇಟ್ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಟು ರಿವರ್ಟ್ ದ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸರ್